China wants to build a space station with parts produced in space. After 2 years of research, it now has its first 3D printer that can work in zero gravity. The goal is to construct a space station with the help of those parts by 2020. Developers say it can produce larger parts than what NASA sent to the International Space Station last month. The 3D printer can also help with space station repair and maintenance and could significantly reduce the operating costs of space stations.